Welcome to Defense and Space News TV. If you've not subscribed to this channel, please subscribe and hit the bell icon for daily updates. Today we are going to discuss about MMRCA tenders. So let's begin today's video. The Medium Multirole Combat Aircraft MMRCA competition for the right to be inducted in the Indian Air Force is nearing completion. The MMRCA are being procured to replace the aging MiG-21 and the now retired MiG-23 fleet of the Indian Air Force. All six aircrafts is contention are equipped with the state-of-the-art avionics and AESA active electronically scanned array airborne radar with only marginal difference in performance. Number 1. Eurofighter Typhoon. The Eurofighter Typhoon is a twin-engine delta-wing multirole aircraft designed and built by a European consortium of the three companies. The aircraft has high agility at supersonic speed and also has a supercruise capability that can fly at sustained supersonic speed, offering high reliability. Eurofighter is offering the Tranche 3 Typhoon for the Indian requirement, equipped with the Captor E AESA radar. The aircraft also has a broad spectrum of operational advantages, such as excellent adaptability to serve severe weather conditions, high mission effectiveness, and serviceability in threat situations. Number 2. Boeing FA-18 Super Hornet. The Boeing FA-18 Super Hornet is a twin-engine 4.5 generation carrier-based multirole aircraft. The Super Hornet is a larger and more advanced variant of the FA-18. The single-seat FA-18E and the two-seat FA-18F files greater ranges with heavier payload using a more powerful engine which provides greater survivability. Its powerful AESA radar has generated significant interest in India. This radar could allow Super Hornet to play a unique role in Indian fighter fleet due to their radar performance and information sharing ability. Boeing has proposed to joint venture manufacturing of the fighter with Indian partners. It also planned to offset the cost by setting up $100 million maintenance and training hub in Nagpur. Number 3. Dassault Rafale. The Rafale is a French twin-engine delta-wing multi-role 4.5 generation fighter aircraft designed and built by Dassault Aviation. The Rafale participated in the MMRCA tender as a replacement of the Mirage 2000. The fighter is capable of carrying out a wide range of short and long-range missions that include ground attack, sea attack, air defense, and high-accuracy strikes. The Rafale has advantages being logistically and operationally similar to the Mirage 2000, which has great success during the Kargil War. Since the Indian Air Force has already been equipped with the French Mirage 2000 fighters, the inclusion of Rafale would require fewer changes in the existing infrastructure of the Indian Air Force, which in turn will reduce costs. Transfer of technology again smooth with no end user. Number 4. Lockheed Martin F-16 Super Viper. The F-16 has been in service for nearly 4 decades. It is combat proven, has operated in all parts of the world in very demanding conditions. The F-16 Super Viper, which is similar to the F-16 Block 60, will be a 4.5 generation aircraft. Lockheed Martin has stated that it will be the most advanced F-16 variant development. It will be most advanced than the F-16 Block 52 that the Pakistan Air Force has acquired. If F-16 win the contract, the Lockheed Martin will also offer to sell the F-35 Lightning aircraft in the future as a replacement. Number 5. Saab Gripen JAS-39. The Saab Gripen is lightweight single-engine multi-role fighter aircraft manufactured by Swedish aerospace company Saab. The aircraft is in service with the Swedish, Czech, Hungarian and South African air forces and has been ordered by the Royal Thai Air Force. Gripen is the most technologically advanced fighter and equipped with futuristic warfare technologies developed specifically for India. The Gripen has increased fuel capacity, more powerful power plant, high power payload, upgraded avionics and other improvements. This aircraft has a powerful and proven F414G engine, AESA radar, advanced communication system, advanced electronic warfare, technical data link, and advanced weapon capability. sub, if win the bid, is willing to form a joint venture with Indian aerospace industry with the aim to develop the next generation fighter and also provide access to all levels of technology. Number 6. Mikhail MiG-35. The Mikhail MiG-35 is a further development of the MiG-29. The single-seat version is designed MiG-35 and the two-seat version is MiG-35D. The fighter has a vastly improved avionics and weapon systems. The Indian Air Force has already maintenance facilities for the MiG-29. Therefore, it will be very much easier to buy the Russian-made MiG-35 aircraft with a minimum infrastructure. Also, Russia is willing to give full transfer of technology, which is an added advantage. Russia has provided support for Indian equipment with the post also during international sanctions. Let's discuss conclusion. The decision to choose which of these will finally grace the Indian sky will be based on major issues like access to technology, technology transfer, reliable spare and maintenance support through the projected life of the aircraft. There are media reports that the political factor is likely to influence the choice of the MMRCA other than the performance and cost. In the next decade, the Indian Air Force fighter fleet would comprise of the Sukhois, indigenous light compact aircraft LCA Tejas, MMRCA and 5th generation fighter AMCA. Finally, whatever be the result of ongoing competition, the inclusion of this MMRCA will definitely form a strong backbone for the Indian Air Force. Thanks for watching. Do subscribe, like, comment, and stay with us.